Suicide bombers and gunmen attacked a police headquarters in the northern Iraqi city of Kirkuk. A suicide bomber reportedly drove a vehicle packed with explosives into the entrance of the headquarters. Men wearing explosive vests and disguised as police entered the police headquarters with AK-47s and grenades after the explosion. Iraqi police shot dead one of the attackers after they were unable to dismantle his suicide vest. At least 30 people in total were killed in the incident.